We now hold a watch list of local chief executives from governor down to barangay councillors and other barangay officials who are allegedly supporting the communist terrorist groups, including the New People's Army, by giving them extortion money. A total of 349 local officials from all regions of the country are also purportedly involved in this activity. Yan po ay 349 local na official na nagbibigay ng pera sa mga komunista. Kaya naman patuloy silang nakakapag-operate. So can you imagine that? Our own government officials giving funds to the enemy. But I would like to qualify out of that 349, 176 ay doon sa category ng mga tumakbong barangay captain at barangay councilor. So we perceive na 173 ang itong nasa watchlist natin na babantayan natin. At hindi lang yan, siyempre yung iba pang mga i-report sa atin.
Well, based on our information, there are 11 governors, 5 vice governor, 10 provincial board members, 55 mayors.
Provincial what? Board members.
Board members, and provincial. And 55 mayors, 21 vice mayors, 41 councillors.
Sorry, how many?
41 municipal councillors. Then of course, yung binanggit ko doon sa barangay captains and councillors, 173.
176.
No? I mean, 176, sorry. 176.
Barangay captain and councillor.
Yes. And then sa iba namang mga, yung iba naman, mayroon mga former LG officials na hindi nanalo ito. 11. 10 incumbent congressman at saka mga dating congressman isa, no? Ito yung nasa watch list namin. Ito yung base ito sa election noong 2016 at saka itong barangay election last year. Sa conservative estimate ng Armed Forces of the Philippines during the previous election ay nakapag-generate sila ng 194,512,000 pesos, no? Ito lang yung estimate nila, pero yung hindi natin na monitor baka mas madami pa, mas malaki pa, kasi may mga tinatawag silang campaign fees, no? For example, sa isang congressman, depende sa laki ng distrito, humihingi sila between 300,000 to 650,000 pesos. Sa governor almost ganun din, no? 300,000 to 650,000 pesos. Sa mga mayor, between 200,000 to 500,000 pesos. Sa mga maliliit na munisipyo, municipal mayor, between 50,000 to 100,000.
And thank you, Secretary Anyas.